5 star guys, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really helped me, create tools this tutorials already only for you, and of course subscribe, let's go. Step number one, press M button and explore your map. Usually in go deep down and go always to before you reach this the hell, it is underworld world. Also I highly recommend use Demon Coach, but you can find this stuff only in underground world here on the bottom. So first time you must go deep down simply. After that, explore this beautiful place, especially this abandoned houses. No, I already explored this house because here I see my items. So go to the another place. Here you find this Hellforger. You can collect Hellforger only with Deathbringer pickaxe or at least Nightmare pickaxe. So find pickaxe or drill with 65% of pickaxe power and you can collect the stuff. You can use Hellforger on the in underground world if you want, or on surface. You usually use the stuff in the several very important red type if we say about Terraria gameplay. Especially you can obtain your, for example, I go here, obtain my Hellstone, as you can see, and turn Hellstone in Hellbar and use for that Hellforger. Also we use Hellforger, Hellstone brick, seriously, and so on. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, use this video. In the video description you find tons of other information about how to craft different cool stuff. I simply not understand principle how this work. Wait a second.